It's Connie. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you're new here. So for today's vlog, I'm just doing a chill little uni vlog. So I've just been at work this morning. I didn't want to vlog it because my last two vlogs have been me at work. I actually finished work at 2 today, which is earlier because I was meant to finish up at 3. And I'm going out with my friends tonight, going clubbing. So I'll try and get as much footage of that as possible. But now I'm just going to go to Tesco's and get my dinner for tonight. And then I'm going to start getting ready. I definitely need to do my hair, need to do makeup and put contacts in. Got your cheapest mixer, diet lemonade. I always go for Coke, 70p, can't really go wrong. They've put all the alcohol in boxes. Don't know how we would have stole it anyway when they have like nose tags on them. I am back from the shops and I've just had a shower, changed into something a bit comfier rather than uniform. I basically just bought a mixer and some fish fingers for dinner. I'm gonna have fish fingers and chips. Carson and Hannah are on their way back now. They've been to Lidl shopping and I'm gonna start my makeup because I've had a lot of acne lately and I just need it covered up. I wanna feel good. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my hair today. I'm feeling two bunches and really, really tight, like coil curls. I'm also, if I have time, gonna do a bit of editing. If not, me and Jono are gonna watch an episode of What If, because we're going through basically the whole Marvel series. We've gone from the very beginning of the Marvel universe and we're going through. We've just finished the Zombies episodes. I'm not sure what's next. Just wanted to show, these are my nails. They're baby pink and they're real, real cute. Also, I wanna show you this. So for Valentine's Day, Jono made me this like jar and it's full of like lollipop sticks that he painted pink and blue, and they used to have a ton of activities and stuff on them, and we picked one out and it said to draw each other, and I thought we were gonna like draw each other looking at each other, but he didn't want to do that. So I did mine yesterday while he was at the cinema, and I want to show you my drawing of him. I've not drawn in literally years. I've not drawn in so long, and I'm really, really proud of how it turned out. So I want to show you what it looks like. It took like an hour and a half, but I'm very, very proud of it.
Follow me and ponder the question.
I got a massive parcel in the post. I'm gonna open it in this vlog. It's from Cherry's delivery service. You can get like, kind of like grocery shopping, but no fresh foods. You can get like snacks, you can get like toiletries and kitchen things. Lots of cardboard. Right, don't go through it. I know you're handed me straight into the vault. Pepsi Cherry. Oh, I got a pack of 18 toilet rolls. I get this every time I go on Cherry's. Like every time. This is my biggest haul, by the way. I've had like £30 or £40 shops in them, but now I've done a £50 shop, so we've got like 30 items here. Big kitchen roll. We do like the jumbo sizes. Oh my god, this is so cool. I always get the little cake bars. This is the same brand. Yeah, it's called Balcony, and it's like this dessert cake thing. I usually get the little snack cake bars for uni and packed lunches and stuff, but this looks so cool.
Oh, is it those little cake things you always have?
Yeah,
the red ones.
It's the same brand. Party rings. Oh, so I have the red one. You can have the red one because I got myself a pink one. So this is like a little container to put like soup and pasta in and take it out with you. I already have a red one from Cherry's, but I saw there was a pink one now, so I wanted the pink one.
That's me.
No. Giant strawberries. I've been craving this, but they haven't had any in Tesco's or Poundland. So dark milk chocolate. Charcoal, which is good for the face. This is really cool. Haribo milkshakes, but there's like white, pink, and yellow ones in there. A new oven mitt. These are my favourite. Parma Violet Sweets. Also got some coffee. So this pack is open, but I got Choco Dream Belgian chocolate. 8 sachets, and I also got, I've already got this downstairs, but vanilla latte, so I like that one, and this is going to be fun to try. I still like define your look, and I want to do like the sleek hairstyles with the ponytails and stuff.
Yeah, got a face mask, using my hair products.
Cucumber peel off, Dish-O-Matics, because I'm literally on my last one now. These are black ones, I've never seen the black ones before. Chocolate buttons, I got some more fabric softener, I'm pretty sure, because I've just run out. Cotton buds,
X-rated video.
Extra gum, and chocolate digestives. Oh, I got some more coffee. Chocolate cappuccino flavour, that'd be fun to try. Oh, I've tried these. These are sweeteners, and I've seen people have them. They're little, like you press it and a little sweetener tablet will come out. Got some loofahs. Be like Rapunzel. Smack them on the head with it. A travel size talcum powder. Pink wafers. Do you like these?
No.
Love these. Oh, I got a new tray. Vapor rub. I decided to get some mouthwash. Laundry pods. And some feminine products. So I have a 20% off discount code for you guys if you want to go shop there, because I really, really like their stuff. They always have sales and they always have new things as well, like very seasonal things. So go check them out, link in the description box below.
Okay, this does look cool. Like, look how much stuff, all for £50. Love that. Restocked all the essentials and got a few extras too.
Okay, so hair and makeup is done. I went for these pigtails and I curled them with the little coil curler. And I picked my outfit. It is like this one-piece jumpsuit thing. Taped it down and it's real cute. I've never worn it before. I've just realised it still has a tag on it, but it's been in my wardrobe for months. There is an old man staring at me outside the window. I mean, I didn't even pick my outfit until after I'd done my makeup, but I think the eyeshadow really, really matches. And I like that I went for lashes today. We have three people coming around in a minute, and we also have cousin and Hannah downstairs, so there's gonna be quite a lot of us tonight, which has been really fun, quite good for a late, like, last minute thing. And we're meeting some people out as well, so we're all gonna start drinking. I've got my fish fingers and chips in the oven. Say hi.
This is Kirsten.
This is Hannah.
Tell Claudia she's thick in the ass.
Trouble maker. Yeah. That's your
Noodle.
Name.
I know you're no good.
Why does it feel like good but
so
bad?
Oh. This is Ben. This is Carl.
Wait, don't. Learning a dog.
If you kick his ass and he has coins in it, it jiggles. Quite entertaining.
If it jiggles, I'm worried.
You've already done it.
Playing a card game.
It's actually my necklace. It just wrapped.
Yeah.
Hi, Mum. I normally send these vlogs to my parents.
The next day.
We're going to a soft play.
Claudia got very drunk.
We're at the bus stop.
Hannah's got a little...
My birthday just lasted 2 weeks.
Her band-aid. Yeah,
and Claudia wasn't here, so.
Yeah, this is my celebration.
I was.
I've been here for every celebration.
We're here.
We've made friends.
What drink have you got?
Vodka.
What?
Even though the vodka was filled to about there.
Yeah.
Here is the soft play. Not the crop.
Get your toes out, ladies.
Oh. Ready? Vlog now. It's kind of been like a very random, all over the place uni vlog, but thanks for watching. Remember to shop Cherries, link and coupon code in the description box below. Subscribe, like this video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Mwah.